saw the Def Leppard Journey show recently, and I was watching VH1 Classic last night. Speaking of that, Craig, I'm watching VH1 Classic. I was telling you about the show called BBC Crown Jewels.
Yep.
I told you I saw Joe Jackson from a 1981 concert.
Yep.
Okay. Now I just DVR'd a new one. Neil Young, 1971, acoustic with a piano.
Oh.
In England. They do a show called, it's always shot in, obviously in England, BBC. So he's young, good looking young kid, 24 years old, and he goes, I'm going to do a couple new songs for you here.
Like Heart of Gold?
Heart of Gold and Old Man were brand new songs, and he apologized before Heart of Gold. He goes, listen, I got another new song, hope you can sit through it. And he sings Heart of Gold.
No!
And so I got it, you got to see it. I'm saving it forever because it's just like one of those things you put on,
yeah,
drink a few glasses of wine and go, this is so cool. And, Old Man was a new song, too. It's another new song. Here's old, he does Old Man.
Oh, man.
He described how he wrote it, and it's a great show.
Let me see if Jeremy was paying attention a couple of days ago. What does the BBC stand for, Jeremy?
Oh, that's right. He didn't know.
Something to do with British.
Yeah. How about NBC? British. What does NBC stand for?
No British.
National.
Oh, okay. Very good. It's that middle B that gets him.
Yeah.
The broadcasting part?
Yeah, the broadcasting part.
Which is normally the middle B of every broadcasting company.
Whether they're American or national or British.
Now, CBS would be the Columbia Broadcasting System.
It was a system, right.
Yeah. Yes.
Right. But if you got the digital cable there, wherever you're at, I'm not sure, but you get just the VH1 Classic is just a great.
Oh, great.
Yeah. They're giving away a big motorcycle and like a pussy scooter that has Neil Sean and Joe Elliott from. And it's called the Journey Def Leppard Cycle.
That's the brand name of the scooter, by the way.
What?
Pussy scooter.
Pussy scooter, right.
That's not an adjective.
That's a guy rules thing.
That's the actual brand name. That's a